Is it possible the strongest stuff in the universe is just one atom thick? Hey guys, it's Jonathan Strickland with Forward Thinking. I'm here at the movie theater. I'm about to catch the next Thor film, which got me to thinking about his mighty hammer, which, as we all know, is made out of Uru, a nigh invulnerable material. Which got me to thinking, is there such a stuff here in the real world? Material science has come an incredibly long way. For example, carbon nanotubes. I know you've heard about them. They're the stuff of the future. What are they? Well, take a sheet of carbon atoms. It's one atom thick. Roll it into a tube. This thing is hundreds of times stronger than steel and 6 times lighter. And for a while, it was the strongest stuff we could imagine, which kind of put some limitations on what we wanted to do in the future. But those limitations can say bye-bye. I'm talking about carbine. This is just a string of carbon atoms that have single and triple bonds between them, and it ends up being twice as strong as graphene and nearly 3 times stronger than diamond. Now that means this stuff could possibly have the tensile strength that we would need to make something like, I don't know, a space elevator. So this is kind of a super material, but still not invincible. Now, amorphous metals have been supercooled and formed in such a way that they don't have a crystalline structure. They're much more messy. They get really locked down. So if you strike it, those layers have nowhere to go, and it's much more resilient to impact. But they're also really malleable, so you can form them into whatever you like. It's pretty awesome. I could finally make my Thor hammer, right? Well, there is a drawback. They actually suffer from fatigue more readily than regular metals do, so after whacking a few bad guys, my hammer's gonna break. But that's where self-healing materials come in. Some guys at MIT were playing around with some nickel alloy, and they noticed that microscopic tears in the metal were healing themselves after pressure was being applied to other parts of the metal. Stressing this material made it stronger. It would heal other injuries. This is phenomenal stuff. If we can engineer this, imagine the possibilities. We're talking buildings that heal themselves, bridges that repair themselves, airplane wings that get stronger the more times we fly. Now, none of this stuff is going to get me my immortal, invulnerable hammer, but I think it's pretty cool that just by manipulating a few molecules, we can make everything from electronics better to find a new way to get to the moon. And I've got a question for all of you. If you can make something out of an indestructible material, what would it be? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel, or I'll sick the Incredible Hulk on you. You wouldn't like him when he's angry. Also, he told me you should watch these.